I'm Sienna. I'll be your student aide today. Can you please confirm your first, last name, and date of birth?
I'm not January 12th, 2004.
Alright, so today I'm going to be doing a bed bath. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so first I'm going to sanitize my hands. Make sure I get all surfaces and that they're dry.
Make sure the bed wheels are locked.
First, I'm going to put the privacy blanket on, and then I'm going to go get the water set up. Just a little extra warmth for the moment. Privacy real quick before I do it. And if you want to sit forward so I can help you undo your gown. And if you want to pull your hair. Alright, go ahead and sit back. Left this arm out. And I'm also going to sit this one up. Oh, keeping you covered. Into your eyes first. You want to close your eyes. Out. Fold a leaf back. Do the other eye. Fold that leaf down, and then you can use this leaf for the face. And behind the ears. It's going to tickle. Other ear. Fold that leaf down, and then do under the nose. I'm going to use that to pat dry. If you could sit forward a little bit so I could put this behind you for the arm. Go ahead and lay back. Okay, a little bit of soap. Tip of your arm and work your way down. And careful not to cause any scrapes. Then put your arm down. I'm gonna wash your hand. Alright, underarm. Go ahead and sit them down. So again, starting from the top, working my way down. Making sure to get all angles. One hand. And the underarm. To pat dry it. In between the fingers. And Now I'm going to help you put on your gown. I'm going to put it over it to make sure that we keep you concealed. I'm going to put your arm through. Thank you. And then if you were to clean up, I'm going to move your hair. Make sure it comes over and nice. If you want to just come back down. This one. Well, this one back up. And if you would just lean up one more time so I can get this towel out. There you go. Then here's your call light. I'm going to go clean my supplies and then I'll be out.